Bookscoming is now live. Streaming Metro Exodus, streaming at PS will try to talk via chat. Drops enabled.
After all those years in the underground, the air of the surface seemed incredibly fresh, intoxicating. But that was not what had caused the crew's euphoria. Our journey finally got a definite purpose provided by the transmission from the government bunker in the Urals. For 20 years, we thought that neither the government nor military high command had survived. Turns out they're still around. Where were they while we were eating each other alive in the metro? We'll have a lot of questions for them once we reach Yamantau, if we reach it. The ruins of our country are under enemy control, according to Miller, and we'll have to fight through to our goal. A small team against the occupation armies? What are the chances that we'll succeed? That we'll get some answers?
Thank you. someone's roadblock.
Who was it? Any uniforms?
None. They were wearing rags.
Just some old farts.
Old farts, huh? It's just a perimeter guard. They could have put anyone there, even women and children.
Do you really think we found them, Colonel?
Well, we can't be sure. I was expecting to run into them much earlier. Their trolley is headed towards the bridge. Some fortifications there. This looks peaceful. A village and a church on the water. We need intel. Here, Artyom, I put a mark on your map. Get there and find out what you can about that bridge. And taking a prisoner would be ideal. Anna, you cover him.
Yes, sir.
May I go with Artyom too? As backup?
No. Until we figure out our situation, you are not to take a step away from the Aurora. These two can handle themselves just fine. Yermak, when can you get the Aurora running again?
I don't know yet. I'm gonna check on that cylinder, but a full day at least.
I see. Get to it then. Spartans, let's prepare the Aurora for defensive action. Stepan, Damir, get the perimeter.
I'm on it,
sir. Duke, I need you to recon the immediate area.
Got that, sir.
Idiot, you give him cover from the Aurora.
Yes, sir.
Sam and Alyosha, stay in reserve.
Yes, sir.
Don't forget your notepad, Artyom.
Wait, am I not trustworthy anymore?
I'd tell you if it was the case, Sam. Now get the jumper.
Artyom, don't forget your backpack. It's a new model. A portable workshop, so to speak. The manual is inside. It doesn't come with crafting materials, though, so keep an eye out for those.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Just be careful out there.
I see people at the church. None seem to be armed. We'd better try the open approach. Let's not fire first, okay?
Artyom,
a boat is arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silencio has fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom, she's right. Get to the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry. Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm just in position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
Thank you. To tinker on. If you need ammo or grenades, there's some raw materials here, so help yourself. You can have anything you like here. Can't carry all the shit anyway. Come on, don't be shy. Oh, anyhow, gotta tell you, this isn't just a pretty place. I've got a whole lot of knowledge stored up in here.
And look at these hands. They know how to fix stuff. You'll never have second thoughts about picking me up.
Check out those antennas some 200 meters from the Aurora. She said she saw something there.
Thank you.
disguised as such traitors. We will infiltrate the bridge and lower it. Katya says it still works. They won't be able to stop us if we move fast. And should they try, we'll cross it no matter what those fanatics think. They want blood, they will get it. So now, we only have to wait for the traitor's boat.
Colonel, sir, we can't just leave them here. They will be eaten alive.
Stefan, did you ever try using your head? Do you know where we are going? What we are going to face on the way there? Where, pray tell, are they going to sleep on the Aurora? Atop the coal crates? We Spartans can handle it. But for a woman with a 6-year-old daughter, no less, this is unacceptable.
I'll give them my bedroll and move into this stove.
You will fall asleep and get your throat cut the next day you get guard duty after trying to sleep there.
Still, I know we can't leave them.
Let's just collect that carriage Katya told us about while we wait. We can't leave the child here. And anyhow, how long are we going to sleep in turns for?
Are you starting that again? How? How are we going to collect that carriage? I'm not taking the Aurora there.
Oh, you don't need it. I have a rail car hidden in a terminal. It can tow a carriage like nobody's business. Artyom and I can go get it and bring the carriage back.
No way I'm letting you go. It'll take us both till morning to finish the repairs, and I can't handle it myself in time.
Okay, okay, have it your way. I'm done playing the monster here. We get that carriage, we take the civilians with us. Artyom, will you handle this? Listen, Artyom, if the caravan is sighted, drop everything and rush to the port. It's our best chance of traversing the bridge.
Thanks, Dad. Katya and Nastya will be so grateful.
Here, Artyom, it's a breaker for the rail car. It won't run without this. She's a real babe, Artyomish. No two ways about it. We went to hell and back, haven't I? So much stuff you hold, so many tight spots she saved me from. Look, Artyom, since you're going to the terminal, hear me out. It's quite a distance away, and look, if you go at night, there's less of a chance you might run into bandits. They stay at their camps when it's dark. But it's not gonna be easy either, since more beasts come out, and there are also electrical anomalies. The fanatics call them the demons of electricity, so you should think about your options before heading out.
Artyom, Duke is on a mission in that area. He's keeping tabs on the bridge. Reception is bad there. We get mostly static from him. Anyway, if you meet him, he'll update you on the latest developments in the terminal. I bet you've conspired with Anna and Stefan. Hey, I care for those two no less than you. But we don't know if what's ahead is any better than the fanatics.